Hello, Earthvegan here, back with more Mount & Blade, the Legla mod. I am here in the military depot, and apparently I have been a fool. I could have swore that I went in here and looked at the the quartermaster and couldn't find the uniforms that I needed. But that's not the case. I found it. I found it all right here. So, Sir Thomas wants the stuff for 95th Rifleman. I could get him breeches or trousers. I think I've got the money for the whole outfit, so I'm going to do that. Get him that. If anyone else wants a particular uniform, I know Monty wanted a green coat. I got him one. Monty, if you wanted the actual, I think he wanted to be in the 95th as well. If you wanted the actual uniform of the 95th, then I can get you that as well. Let's go ahead and pop this in here. There we go. That hat's actually better, but you know, you want what you want. Okay, let's see. So that's got him all set up. Let's see, anybody else need anything? We're good there. Alright, so let's go in and look in the armor. Okay, what do we got here? We definitely need some better rifles. Elliott Carbine, British Infantry Rifle. That's what everybody was wanting. British Infantry Rifle / Sword. You mean with a bayonet? Okay. 555, that's not bad. 100 accuracy is 100. Wow, that is so much better. I can probably buy one for myself and then pass on my rifle to someone else. Let's see, I should have enough for one more. Yeah, golly, it's expensive. Okay, I'm definitely going to have to go do some raiding now at this point. Let's see here. Let's get... what do you got, Monty? Let's look at your equipment. India pattern. Ranged 80, accuracy 70. Accuracy's only 55. Ooh. Speed rating is 50. It's better. Okay. I'll give the British service rifle to Sir Thomas. There we go. Very good. Now you're on par with the rest of the 95th, I hope. Is that what they have? Do they have the British? Tell me about yourself. Can't look at their equipment? Guess not. Okay. Well, there you go. Well, looks like one from what's on their back. There. Looks the same as the British rifle. So, what else we got here? Zeke Wilson, he does not have a rifle. So let's take a look at getting him one. Those are about the same, looks like. Okay. So we're going to have to get him some rifle cartridges as well. Okay, and I can use this from horseback, right? Yeah, can. Good. Alright, so Zeke will soon be part of the musketeers. Oh, he is already the musketeers. Okay. Catherine and Mathel. She's pure swordswoman right now. I'm going to go ahead and pop her rifle on, and we need two rifle cartridges. Okay, very good, very good. Let's go in here, enter the depot, armor, rifle, cartridges. Holy cow! Are you serious? 390 for musket cartridges? I need a loan. That's what I mean. Can you give me a loan? Please give me a loan. Give me a loan. Alright, musket cartridges. Very good. These aren't worth that much either, are they? It's not super terrible. Guess I could try to sell those horses. Alright. Let's go sell these to 99 francs. Still not enough. Okay. Alright, well, let's go. It's time to go raid some places, I guess. So we're going to go across the ocean back over to the Rheinbund. Let's go over here. Chart on over there. We're going to need that money. We're going to need it soon. Ooh, what do we got here? Big battle. Yeah, let's jump in there and do that. I feel like having a little battle. Yeah, rush to the aid. Okay. Plan my attack. Oh, look, I can do this now. Have I always been able to do this? I don't think so. Let's scrap all my orders. Reassess. Yeah, let's put my attack. Okay, I want the infantry to hold position. Musketeers to hold and move forward 10. And form ranks. Cavalry, hold position, form a wedge. 95th, hold position, forward 10. And form ranks. Okay. Very good. There we go. Let's do this. Whoops. Okay. To battle. 322 versus 187. I wish it wasn't nighttime, but. Oh, it's not nighttime. Oh. Interesting. Okay. I want to test out this new rifle. What do we have up there? Is that artillery even? It is. Very cool. Why are they running on up ahead? That's not cool. So I can't tell them to do anything. I think they're coming back. It's like, guys? Might want to come on back there. I like that crack. Crack of the rifle. Sounds good. I'll leave my guys back there to guard the artillery. Alright. Can I reload while I'm riding? Apparently I can. Sweet. Oh! How'd I miss him? How'd I miss him? Reload your weapon. Reload your weapon. Reload your weapon. Reload your weapon. Oh my god. Reload your weapon. Reload your weapon. There we go. Oh my. How'd I miss it? Oh! Mama. Shame you're wearing that red coat, my friend. Putting it to shame. It's the white sleeves that makes it uncool. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and arm back up. Get my horsey. Uh-oh. Yeah, you're not gonna hit me, buddy. Whoa! Yeah, apparently this is respawn. No. Oh, crap. Not cool. Not cool. Oh, I got hit by artillery, apparently. Wow, that stinks. That stinks. Wow, look at all those losses we're getting. Man. A lot of cavalry on both sides. I'm surprised by that. I'm really surprised. Seems like you'd want more infantry than that. Maybe they're just, you know, mechanic of Mountain Blade is what it is. So, oh my gosh. Cannonball. cannonball. Okay. Get him, boys. Okay. I'm going to retreat. Alright. My casualties had 3 killed. A bandit. 2 of my 95th. Oh, no. That stinks. Alright. Let's see. Let's, plan my attack. Go back into battle. Okay. Alright. Maybe this time I can not get killed. Okay. British light recruits. Yeah, you gotta stay here and guard the cavalry. I mean the artillery. Musketeers, 95th Regiment. Come on over here. You guys are special. Sir Thomas in your ranks here. Let's recruit. Is that him back in the back? Yeah, there he is, Sir Thomas Hardy. Wow. Ooh, watch out for that artillery. Oh, that's not cool. That's not cool. Well, they won't just do what I tell them. Just do what I tell you, man. Musketeers go there. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can smack a couple of guys with my sword here. Get his horse. Alright. There we go. There he goes. Oh my gosh. Look at all those guys riding in. That's not cool. Let's go ahead and reload. Reload this rifle. Stat. Man, it takes a long time to reload. Oh, good job. Good job. I mean, I've never reloaded a rifle on horseback, so maybe it's completely realistic. Okay, let's see. Oh, yikes. Watch out. There we go. Oh, boy. Let's get these guys with just rifles. They're less dangerous to me. Ooh, watch out for them. Cavalry with the swords there. Oh, they all have swords. Okay. I thought those one guys just had rifles. Ah. Yeah. Let's go back over here to friendly territory. Ah, they have fast horses. And the Rheinbund. Okay. Ooh. Get them, boys. I'm gonna hide behind my troops for the moment. Reload this bad boy. Alright. Oh my gosh. Are we winning? Are we winning? That's a good place to get killed by artillery. No! I don't know what happened to my my chat bar down there. All the casualties. Got a bunch of script errors and then bye bye chat bar. I think we got this though. Nice. Get him. I'm losing so many troops. For what? Somebody else's fight. I mean, you know. All British fights. Maybe because I'm British. See, a lot of these guys are just shooting up in the air, man. They're just Just shooting straight up in the air. Nice over the shoulder tote you got there, buddy. Yeah. Super cool. Oh, and he goes down. I didn't get to see what he was. Oh! He just walked up and busted a cap in him. Literally. That's how you use caps to shoot. Pistols. Don't want pistols. Okay. Alright, let's hopefully this is over quick. Should be. Come on, guys. Clean it up. Cavalry, get to work. Cavalry, get to work. Okay. Still got their artillery. I can't tell them to charge or anything, can I? Nope. Can't do anything except spectate. Expectorate. I feel like I need to expectorate. Alright. Should I just retreat or let them finish? I feel like they're going to finish quickly, or they would if they just send that cavalry out. Somebody's back there shooting up in the air still. Idiots. Okay. And hear the birds chirping. I'm pushing keys to see if I can make the camera go faster. Not working. Okay. All we lack here is a couple of artillerymen after this, I think. So, hopefully, we can get those guys taken out. It'd be nice to get me some artillery, but I'm barely affording uniforms at this point. I hope I get some good loot from this, is all I can say. I need some good loot. Oh my gosh. This is taking forever. Come on, guys. If my cavalry would have came, it would be over by now. Yeah, I'm gonna fight with their whatever those things are called. Plungers. Alright. And he got him with one. There we go. Nailed it. Nailed it. Good job. Good job, men. Okay, so I did lose four more guys. Another six. Oh, this is a 60th, not a 95th. Okay, that's fun. Okay, good deal. Guess I got some prisoners from this. Not that I have a reliable place to sell them. Let's get the musketeer. Let's get some 95th. And I'm out of money. That's just fine and dandy. Okay. Sturdy British cavalry overalls. Plus 26. Yeah. Yeah, I want those. Okay. Okay. Let's head on over to Holland. Let's head on over there. Uh-oh. 763.
Today the gods will decide your fate.
Yeah. 19 versus 22, and it's a naval fight, so. Everyone. Fire. Yeah, it's continuing to not show any of the scripts. That's not good. Oh, mama. This might have been a mistake. Might have been a mistake. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Hi. Oh. Good job, good job. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. Reload the rifle, my god, man, my good man. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna pop back up, take a shot, and run back down. If I ever get reloaded. Good lord. Seriously, reload time. Insane. Alright, here we go. There we go. It's very accurate, though. It is very accurate. If you don't mind waiting 1 to 2 minutes between each shot. So I'm worried that I did some sort of keystrike to make these. To make the words go away. The words! I've lost the words! What do I got left? Half a dozen? Let's see. Come on, reload that thing. There we go. We got a guy coming across the bridge. Not anymore. Alright. Let's take a look at our... Got 5 enemies, 5 allies. Oh my gosh. Dead 11. I hope that's not my troops. It's gotta be. I don't know who else it is. Oh, it's not good though. Not good. Okay. Not good. Not good at all. So I'm down to 3 and they still got 5. Okay. I've got no health. Or I just rush across and sword fight them. You know? Got him. Sweet. Alright. We're doing alright. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make this. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Hey! I only see a couple over there. 3 and 3. Okay. I don't know if I hit him or not. So much smoke. There's 2 of them left. I don't know if it was from me or someone else shot him. I didn't see him drop immediately, so I don't think it was from me. Still 2 left. Alright, he fired. Ah, missed him. Okay. I guess I could shoot and then run across. There's only 2 of them left. I hate to leave it to my men. I'm afraid I'll get killed by a lucky sword strike. Oh, I hit the rail. Somebody else got him though. Great. Let's have him charge. Charge, everyone. Go on. Charge. Go on. Charge. I'm gonna wait for him to fire and then I'm gonna charge. Alright, let's go. What? Got him. I am king of the ocean. All right, did it. 4 killed, 4 wounded. That's not cool. All right. Let's see. Look at the. What is these allies? What is this? What is this? Some sort of error. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Okay. Oh my gosh, the Rheinband. They're coming after me. That's not cool. Okay, he's running back. He knows better than to mess with me. He knows better. I'm scared to death right now. literally scared out of my mind. I know they're ready to upgrade. I don't have any monies. Oh my gosh. Run away, run away. God, he's blocking the harbor. Why don't you land on these fjords here? And just run on in. Oh my gosh. It's ridiculous. Napoli and Ostrich. Made peace. Oh my god. No. Go out to the ocean. Swim free. So I can swim out here, but I can't go. I mean, swim. I can sail out there, but I can't cross the English Channel. It's ridiculous. Française. Okay. Ooh, boy. Let's go here to the Dutch town. And go into the marketplace. Let's see what we got to sell here. We'll go ahead and sell these horsies. Got 120 francs. Okay. Let's go in the tavern. Anything good in here? Any prisoner management people? Tavern patron, Monty. Pharaoh player. Coach guard. Tavern keeper. I don't guess he has any ability to buy prisoners, so he's out. Farmer. Uh-oh. What do you need, a good man? A band of brigands has taken refuge in our village. Okay. What's your village? Okay. Where's the village? Arinwood. It's not far from here. Arinwood. There it is. You're right. It's not far from here. How about my men here? How are we doing? I've got 36. Okay. And do I have enough to upgrade everybody? I did. Barely. But I did. Okay. Do I have enough money to get any recruits? Maybe two. If there's 10 apiece. Nope. No recruits. Okay. Maybe I'm hostile with these guys. I don't remember. Okay. Let's go ahead and go. Let's try it out. Let's try it out. Well, maybe I should sleep on it first. How long do I have to do this? Didn't say. I'm gonna sleep the night away in town. Paid for accommodation. Okay. We all healed up. 36 out of 36? 31 out of 36. Yeah. It's gotta be good enough. 26 bandits. Alright, here we go. Here we go. You guys just sit right here. Everybody. Form up. Form up. Wait for them to come to us. Wait for them to come with us. Everyone dismount. Yeah, that's not what I wanted at all. Alright. Well, looks like I got all my scripts back. Hit him with the rocks! Hit him with the rocks! There we go. There we go. Ah! Block it, eh? Ow! Quit throwing those goddamn rocks at me. Okay. I think we got this in the bag. Come here, pirate. Bandit. Alright. Good job, everyone. Good job, everyone. Right. Victory. Cool. I'm gonna take it as my just do. You know I am. Okay. I'm also gonna recruit some more infantry. Or we should recruit some more cavalry. Let's do line cavalry. Okay. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Hollandaise. And I'm broke. Okay. That's just fine. That's just fine. Broke as broke can be. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, throw me some likes, leave me some comments, and as always, subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.